Friends and family of Clara Gomez, they got to say their final goodbyes. Gomez, you may remember, was killed just last week after an SUV involved in a chase hit and killed her near Main and Utica in Buffalo. Clara was well known in the Buffalo community. Her wake was held at the Lombardo funeral home, followed by a funeral at St. Matthew Cemetery earlier today. Her family thanked the community for supporting Clara over the years.